Monday after I get the job.
I'm really very sorry, Miss McGrath, but if the position has been filled, there's nothing I can do about it. Coach Darwell is perfectly within his rights to select Mr. Remo as his JV coach.
But he's the home ec teacher.
And a darn good one, too.
Mr. Remo, do you know what a nickel defense is? Or an open set formation? Or when to use a safety blitz?
Well, I can't say I do.
How about penetration? Do you know how to get good penetration?
Miss McGrath, please. We're drifting off the subject now.
Sorry, Blake, what'd I miss?
Dr. Walker was just explaining to me why you picked someone, no disrespect, Mr. Remo, who doesn't know diddly squat about football.
Hey, you want to coach football? You really want to coach football? Fine, you got it.
What are you talking about? You said I could coach JV.
Because she's going to coach varsity. The big V.
What?
Jesus, Dan, don't.
At Central High.
Oh, my God.
I spoke to their principal this morning. If Miss McGrath is willing to take no bonus over her teacher's pay, they'd love to have her. Here's his number, Ben Edwards.
Dan, I don't think Central is the right place for a woman.
Hey, she can handle it, can't you, Ma? Besides, maybe a woman's touch is just what they need. After she teaches them to sit, she can take the thorns out of their paws.
You think that's real funny, don't you?
Yes.
Okay, laughing boy. Well, ha, ha, ha. I'm gonna take that job. You think a woman can't be tough enough? Well, I'll show you tough. Watch me.